She's there.
You have to come through.
Hey?
Oh, she's moving. Oh, it's big tiger one. Wow. I haven't
at
seen
moment,
one.
I don't need you, but I always cut them out of the net first. Yep. It just makes the job so much easier. And if they're pulling on the net, they're actually, the net is sliding underneath the scales.
Yeah.
And it's cutting them. You must see heaps of this sort of thing up at the window.
Actually, I don't.
No. Whoa. She's huge.
This is the most dangerous tiger snake, isn't it?
Yeah, I know.
It's trapped like this in here, babe.
Do you want me to get her head that way?
It's okay.
He's professional.
And I think she's starting to realize that we don't want to hurt her.
Alright.
Well, let me take for her.
Eh? See how it goes in so tight. And you can come closer, sir.
You touching him, Bess?
You spotted him because these things they don't live very long. These things here. Ooh, wait until he's stressed out. Let him go. He doesn't want to hurt anybody, really. Okay. So how are you going to use your netting in future? Up off the ground. Yeah.
Tight around the base of the trunk.
You want to get a photo? Before I let him go, I'm just going to let him go over there. You can pan over there.
Cool.
This will be the area. This is where he comes from, so.
Yeah. Not too close to your face, though.
<It's all right.
laughs> Not on my side.
Anyway, don't worry, he can't jump and he's not going to attack you now.
Alright, so it's not coming from
there. You keep looking in the lens.
Go back home, you just.
She's gone.
Yeah, of course, it knows we're friends. So don't have to be scared.
I thought you said you weren't scared. Did you get some photos?
Yeah.
cool.
Is it on her phone?
Yeah, no worries.
I think there's a click back button on that too.
Oh, yeah, cool.
No, I got it on camera.
Okay, beautiful.
Okay, I can stop it now? Yeah.